love driving an SUV, and I don't feel guilty because even if someone says something, I can say, but mine's a hybrid, and everyone is like, no way, I can't believe that.